attending for 2 years.
Thank you.
things would have liked for today. We have great programs for you. The holidays are going on. We've been running that. So you have an MC tonight. So let's have a hand one more time for the five girls. Guys, stand up. Now we'll move on to a phase of the program. We've got a couple of vocalists now. These guys are going to be participating for in the summer called the Tapestry Project. I'm going to put together a combo or a group of high schoolers that will be performing the entire Carol King Tapestry album from 1972. It was a Grammy Award winner, and we're hoping to get on one of the next debate stages with this. So today you'll hear just it's kind of a song. They're both kind of still in progress. They're not finished yet, but we want to give you a preview of what's in store. And in the summer we'll have a band backing up as well. So we're going to start with Allison Manesti, my favorite dancer, who will be singing the song probably called It's Too Late by Carol King. And this is a great song that I was really thrilled to get reacquainted with recently. And kind of thinking we'll have this for special music this summer here at church, because I think you'll see why. So here we go. This is Alexis Benson.
And voice. Ian Boyd. So this thing's loud.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad at piano. We all know how to do that in music school. So bear with me. But yeah, I was just messing around with compositions. It's all we do is we mess around until we find something that sounds good. And then we just write it down. And writing it down is the best part. So today I was messing around and I started playing this. And I said, wow, that sounds like a song I know. And so then I was like, oh yeah. So, I'm sure you guys will know it. Feel free to sing if you want to.
Yeah, right, it was 60.
now we're going to get to that part of the program. This next piece is a lot of fun, and these two girls got a one at district festival. It's a clarinet duet. We have two freshmen. Now they're new members of the symphonic band. Next year we have Alex Sikora and Molly Ripka. And they're going to be playing, can't remember the name of it, An Old Story for Two. By composer Keith Schoenenbeek from the Netherlands. Give Mike Sikora and Alex credit for introducing Keith to the States. I don't think anybody else has heard him outside of Dexter yet.
This song will do it for you, no matter what. You don't have to know what's going on.
So we're going to present now A Heart Full of Love from Les Miserables. And they are all three graduating seniors, right?
Hi, I'm John Hall. It's nice to see you. some people I know and some people that I don't. I'm going to be singing three pieces today. The first piece I'm going to be singing, and the cool thing about all these pieces is that they're all American composers. When you go to school, you know, when you go to music school and you do performance, they want you to sing Italian and German and French, and if you're feeling crazy enough, Czech. But, you know, it's those sorts of things. But they never really talk about how American music is a really big and important thing nowadays, because American music is kind of where classical music is now. So the first piece I'll be performing is called Desire by a composer named Tom Ciccullo, who I was lucky enough to meet, and he's really awesome. He's in New York. He's written like 600 songs, and about 100 of them are published, so.
The mass setting, and also used
lyrics from Paul Simon and his own words and those sorts of things. So this piece is really cool, and it's a piece that I really enjoyed singing.
Thank you.
Warren made the bank vocal, or maybe, I don't know what that's wrong. I asked everybody, most of the group just ignored the question, people that would know. And so I put some research into it, and I discovered this song here in 1824, the year that Dexter was formed, was one of the most popular songs. Dexter was written and became one of the most popular songs in the land. And for about 75 years, very, very familiar songs in the catalog of American favorites, American standards. And so I said, that's the alma mater. And I want to create a tradition here for these programs here in 10 years when it's a really big annual show. It's something that eighth graders are dreaming or thinking. When I'm a senior, I want to be in that quartet. So here's a group of seniors. We're going to bring back Charlotte, Sammy, and Andrew, and they're going to be joined by Travis Ratliff to sing The Old Open Bucket. And listen to the lyrics and see if you agree that actually that is kind of Dexter. So I'm going to ask them up here. And this is the closing song for our program. Thank you for coming. And enjoy now the first performance ever of Dexter's alma mater. If this isn't it, I'm going to find out. So here we go. Enjoy your weekend, everyone.